just a kid in the hallway, got balls. Still, I won't go approach it. Don't wanna take the fall. Oh, you got me tucking hell. Everybody's looking at you, met you long ago. You probably don't remember though. You were in a hurry and a go. You said hi. My reaction was slow, dry throat, and my tongue tied. No God, you're all the way live, and you're hard to impress with the look like you got no regrets, no secrets, no leakage. I know that sounds bad, but I once had to treat it. I can't wait for you to meet it. I'm not conceited, but I know that I'm capable to make it flow from your head to your toes. And where we end up, nobody knows. So what's up, yo? In the mirror, fear of not knowing what to say. If we face to face, I like to share your space, your time, your mind. Frequently I wind down with a glass of wine. Make you think you can lead a bottle. I'm soon to be at full throttle. Having you is equal to winning Colorado bottle. My motto is to love them or leave them. Don't tease them, God breathed them. So you better treat them as a queen. And plus she got a nice butt. She need to feel the slapping on my nuts against her what? So I'm talking dirty, being a little flirty. Don't let the girlies fool you. They talk that shh too, but even worse than dudes, cause they more freaky. Just watch an episode of Sex in the City. They ain't past the ditty. Whatever.
Hey,
quite like the feeling when you're reeling her in like a 10-pound salmon. Showing her off to your friends, you wanna spend and binge. When she ass out naked, make your whole body cringe. We at the Days End fucking, Holiday Inn sucking, and every other motel like it ain't nothing. My boys are bucking, asking where you at, my nigga. On our way to a flick, go fit. I'm lost in lust, it don't come around as much. I got butterflies in my gut. You got me in the clutch like a pair of handcuffs. Tonight you wanna suffer, do you like the rough stuff? No bluffing, I got a whole lot of loving. Had this whole room jumping. I got a whole lot of loving. I had this whole room jumping like it ain't nothing.